At least I don't steal looks from Super Hat Man.